Hello everyone, so many people ask me to do again this video about the Vlookup, and here I am to do this with sound, with video, everything. So I will be quick. Basically this Vlookup is for people that need to know a value of one column when we give the other column. For example, the case that we have here, for example, if I give the number 3, he will know that the number 3 will be the Mercedes. So basically what I did here is exactly the same file as a previous video, and I add these two columns with the car and the brand: car 1, car 2, car 3, car 4, and the four different types of the brand, different brands, sorry. So I put in another sheet in Google Spreadsheet. Actually, I did already the formula here, but I will remove. So basically, I add on the column A1, on the cell A1, I want to bring the value corresponding of the car, for example, number 2. So what I need to do is just create this formula. I open equal VLOOKUP E1. The E1 is this cell. Actually, it changed now because, oh damn it, E1 is this cell, this one here. So basically, you will tell from the value that I'm gonna put here, bring the brand of the car corresponding of this number. So basically on here, I will, on the cell E1, I will put the number, it will bring the brand of the car. So for that, I pull up the cell where I'm gonna get the information, is gonna be the E1, the place of the where are the columns, on this case is from the sheet 5 that is on here on the bottom, the tab. From the A1 till B5, I can show you here, A1 till B5, so basically it's the full columns. And after, I want them to give me the column 2 of this result. So, and after you could put false. So if I press enter and I put, for example, here, the number 2, it will bring me the brand Ferrari. If I put number 1, will bring BMW and so on. Alright, hope this help in the office or wherever. I've tried to be quick as possible and try to explain everything. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.